Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Thrifty Mommy, and happy Saturday. We are here at Walmart to do our weekend warrior bonus. So I got $5 back if you do 18 offers. So out of those 18 offers, I have about 7 left because I did a shopping haul over at Publix and I did the majority of my deals there. So if you guys haven't seen that video, I'll go ahead and link it down below so you guys can see that shopping haul. It was an amazing shopping haul and I did complete most of my I Bought a Bonus over there. So we have about 7 offers that we're going to go ahead and complete here at Walmart today. We are also going to be doing some Shopkick and Swagbucks deals. So yeah, there's a lot of great deals over on Swagbucks and Shopkick that I want to take advantage of. And we got a bunch of new offers over on Ibotta that I want to go ahead and grab for you guys as well. I will be using a Fetch gift card and a Shopkick gift card to pay for my transactions today. So no money will be used out of pocket. And we're planning on getting everything for completely free and a moneymaker. So I'm excited to show you everything that I grab. Before we head inside, I want to welcome all my new subscribers. Thank you guys for joining my channel and welcome to the family. And for all of you, for all your continued support, thank you so much for coming day after day, every time I post a video and watching my videos and staying subscribed to my channel. If you are new and you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing, hitting that notification bell, and you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. So you guys, I'm gonna head inside, grab all these deals, and then we'll be back in the car to give you all the breakdowns and see how much we came out of pocket. So let's head inside Walmart and grab all these deals. Alright guys, so the first item I'll be picking up is this Alba Botanica Coconut Milk Shampoo or Conditioner. I'm actually going to pick up the conditioner. It says here it is priced at $7.67, but on the app it is $5.41. So I'm going to pick up 2 of the conditioners. That'll equal $10.82. I'll submit to Swagbucks for $10 back, making my final cost for 2 of these just $0.82 or $0.41 each. Next, I'm going to pick up this Alba Botanica sunscreen. It is priced at $7.97. I'm going to submit to Ibotta for $2.50 back on one. And then I'll submit to Shopkick for 1,250 receipt kicks and 15 scan kicks, which is about $5.06, making my final cost for one of these just $0.41. Next item I'm going to pick up are these Love's diapers. They are priced at $4.97. I'm going to pick up one and use this $1.50 off of one coupon from the June PNG. That'll bring it down to $3.47. And Ibotta will give me back $1.50, making my final cost for one of these just $1.97. Next item I'll be picking up are these Light and Fit yogurts. They are priced at $0.87. I'm gonna pick up one and submit to Shopkick for 20 scan kicks and 175 receipt kicks, which is about $0.78, making my final cost for one of these just $0.09. You guys, I am so happy with what I just found. So I'm gonna do this Shopkick deal. There are 2 separate rebates for these items right here. So the first one I'm gonna do is on this So Delicious mozzarella style shreds. As you can see, there are $2.50 peelies on them. So they're priced at $4.28. You're gonna use this $2.50 peely. That'll bring it down to $1.78. And Shopkick is giving back 25 scan kicks and 1,000 receipt kicks, which is about $4.10, making this a $2.32 moneymaker. Now, if you are not able to find these $2.50 peelies, there are dollar coupons on the So Delicious website. All you have to do is sign up for the emails and you will get dollar off coupons. Now, if you use one of those dollar coupons and buy one of these, it will bring it down to $3.28 in store. You'll get those $4.10 back. It will still be free and an 82 cent money maker. So this is an amazing deal. So I'm gonna pick up these mozzarella style shreds and I'm also gonna do the Mexican. There is a separate rebate for this one as well. Same deal, it is priced at $4.28.
you're gonna pick up one. With that coupon right over here, it's gonna come out to $1.78. Submit to Shopkick for $4.10. And this too will be a $2.32 money maker. As well, if you cannot find that Peely on this one as well, you can use another one of those $1 coupons and it will be an 82-cent money maker. So still a great deal for these plant-based shreds. So I'm gonna pick up both today. I'm so excited about this deal. So here's an easy deal you guys can do. These sparkling waters are priced at 57 cents. There is a 10 cent any sparkling water rebate, making these just 47 cents. So an easy rebate for one of your Ibotta bonuses. Next item I'm gonna pick up are these Ocean Spray Craisins. They're priced at $2.12. They have to be the ones that are less sugar in order to get your Ibotta rebate. You're gonna pay the $2.12 in store and submit to Ibotta for $1 back on one and a 10 cents any dried fruit rebate, making your final cost just $1.02. Another great deal to pick up if you guys are interested, I'm not gonna do this deal, but this is over on Swagbucks. You're gonna pick up two of these cream of wheats. They are priced at $3.48. You're gonna pick up two, that'll total you $6.96. Then you'll submit to Swagbucks for $6 back. Your final cost for two of these will be 96 cents or 48 cents each, which is a great deal for these cream of wheat. Next item I'll be picking up are these Morton Nature Seasons. They are priced at $2.54. I'm gonna pick up two, totaling $5.08. I'm gonna submit my receipt over to Swagbucks for 400 Swagbucks or $4 back, and then over to Checkout 51 for 70 cents back on each one, making my final cost for two of these completely free and a 32 cent money maker. Next item I'm gonna pick up are these Sargento Balance Breaks. They're priced at $2.98 in my store. Ibotta is giving back $1, making my final cost for one of these just $1.98. And I'm gonna pick up this one because it looks really yummy. So another great option for the wine rebate over on Ibotta are on these cooking wines. So if you pick up one of these at $1.84, you can submit to Ibotta for $5 back, making one of these completely free and a $3.16 money maker. Next item I'm gonna pick up is this Marinetta almond butter. It keeps resetting over on Shopkick and I love doing this nice little freebie. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna pick up one of these. They are priced at 98 cents. Make sure you go ahead and scan the larger bottle first to get your 15 scan kicks. Then you're gonna submit for your 325 receipt kicks, which will equal $1.36, making your final cost for one of these completely free and a 38 cent money maker. Next item I'll be picking up are these Charlie Sour Gummy Creations. They are the Martian mix and they are priced at $1. They are by the register over at checkout. So you're gonna pick up one of these and submit to Ibotta for 50 cents back, making your final cost just 50 cents for one of these bags. Final item I'll be picking up are these Twix mini bars. So the Shopkick rebate did go up and I'm gonna go ahead and pick these up again. So these are priced at 98 cents. Shopkick is giving back 25 scan kicks and 400 receipt kicks, which is about $1.70. Making one of these completely free and a 72 cent money maker. All right guys, so we are done with our shopping haul. Let's head over to the register and pay for our items. Hey guys, we made it back home from Walmart and our trip went pretty well. So we had a great haul. We were able to pick up all our items from Ibotta, Shopkick, and Swagbucks. The only issue that I had was at checkout. So what happened was I did one transaction. I was gonna pay with my $25 gift card. Now in that transaction, I used three coupons. I used the Loves coupon and two of the So Delicious coupons. Those were the Peelys that were on the packaging. So when I went to use my gift card to pay, it says need associate approval or somebody like a supervisor approval. So they could check that I was using the correct amount of coupons. So the girl comes over, checks over my coupons, and I was like, well, everything should be fine. I only used three coupons, but she proceeded to read all the fine print on my coupons as well. So she told me that one of the So Delicious coupons I could not use because it says a limit of one per purchase. I was like, okay, you can take it off. Just take off the item as well because I'm not gonna pay full price for these cheeses. They were like $4.28 a piece.
So she kept eliminating a lot of stuff, eliminated both the So Delicious coupons. She didn't take off any of the cheeses. And then my gift card was like in the limbo everywhere. She's like, oh, you owe this and you owe this. And I was like, no, it should be the correct amount. And my gift card should come out completely off of here. So long story short, she deleted the whole entire transaction and went ahead and rung up everything again, added that one So Delicious coupon with the cheese and then the Loves coupon. And then she gave me the other one back. So that transaction, after all that, went well. Then I went ahead, went back to the cheese section, grabbed another cheese and purchased another one in a separate transaction in store and used my other coupon. So I still left the store with both my cheeses anyway. I don't know why she did that. But sometimes you run into those issues and you just take it lightly, do what you gotta do and get out of there. So let's go ahead and go over the receipts really quickly for you guys. So this is the first receipt. This is the one that gave me all the issues. And this is all the items I went ahead and picked up. As you can see, this is the $1.50 coupon. Sorry about my nails. I gotta get my nails done, you guys. So this is the $1.50 coupon for the Loves diapers. And then down here, you see the $2.50 for the So Delicious cheese. That was the only item she took off. So it came out to $23.99. With the tax, the total was $25.04. I did use one of my $25 gift cards from Fetch to pay for this transaction. So it just came out to 4 cents. The second transaction was for Swagbucks. I always do my deals separately on Swagbucks. And this was for the Alba Botanica conditioners and also the Morton Season All or the Nature Seasoning that I picked up. So this is the receipt right here. On the video, I told you guys that the item was scanning at $5.41. So I had to take this to customer service, show them that it was scanning at $5.41 because as you can see, you guys, it was ringing up at $7.67. So they did give me the money back. So this transaction, instead of it being $20.42, it came out to $17.06 for this receipt right over here. No coupons were used, but I did pay with a gift card. The other transaction was obviously the cheese. So it's right here at $4.28. I don't know if you guys can see that. And then I used that $2.50 coupon. So my total for this transaction was $1.78. And I went ahead and paid with the remainder of that second gift card. So total back in, the total amount I paid in store was $43.88. So I submitted my receipts to the various rebate apps. So the ones that we used today were Swagbucks, Checkout 51, Ibotta, and Shopkick. So over on Swagbucks, I got $14.02. I got back the $10 for the Alba Botanica conditioners. I got $4 back for the Morton seasoning and 2 cents for submitting my receipt. So that was a great deal. Over on Checkout 51, I got 70 cents back for each of the seasonings. So it was about $1.40. Then over on Shopkick, I got back 175 in walk-in and scan kicks. Those are the ones you do in store. And then on receipt kicks, I got 4,150 receipt kicks. Altogether, that was $17.30. Then over on Ibotta, I got back $11.95 for the longer receipt, which is this one right here with the Loves. I got back the $5 weekend warrior bonus. And I also got back $2 for my May level 3 bonus. I already reached that one as well. So that was a total back of $18.95 in rebates from Ibotta. Now, one thing I wanted to tell you about Ibotta, there were a couple of things that came up when I was scanning my receipt that I didn't tell you on my breakdown. So there's 3 things. There is a 10 cent and a sunscreen rebate that is attaching for this one right over here, the Alba Botanica sunscreen. So this had a $2.50 rebate. but it also has a 10 cent any sunscreen that is attaching to this, so you have an extra savings and 2 rebates that will be going towards your weekend warrior. So that's great. Another one was on the Ocean Spray Cranberry. So there was a $1 rebate for this as well on Ibotta. But another one that came up when I went ahead and scanned the item was a 25 cent Ocean Spray Cranberry rebate that was attaching to this. So I didn't get the 10 cent dried fruit. It was not attaching, but this one did attach. For some reason, I don't know, when I was like checking it, it was attaching to the dried fruit, but when I scanned it, it attached to the 25 cent one, if that makes sense. I still got back 2 rebates for the Ocean Spray, but make sure you check that out. You might even get 3, the dried fruit, the Ocean Spray 25 cent rebate, and the dollar. So who knows, but I only got 2, but that's still great for me, extra saving. Then on the they also had a 10 cent any cheese rebate, and it did attach to these Sargento balance breaks. So I did get an additional rebate for this one as well that I was not counting on, because on my video, as you guys can see, I only said that there was a $1 for this, and there was also a 10 cent any cheese that attached. So that was great. So total back in rebates was $51.67. If you subtract that from the amount that we paid in store, now that amount of $43.88, that is including tax. So if you subtract that from the amount of $43.88, my total cost for this entire haul was completely free and a $7.79 money maker. So I'm super happy. Now, if you guys don't have those $25 gift cards, I did use 2 $25 gift cards. But if you don't have it, you would pay in store $43.88. That is including the tax. You would still get back those $51.67. So it would still be a $7.79 money maker. So yeah, either way is great. I just didn't want to pay anything out of pocket. That's why I have these rebate apps where I can go ahead and grab gift cards to continue paying for my other haul that I'll be doing for Ibotta and so forth. So that's why I use gift cards. So you guys, we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video and it helped you so much on your next shopping haul. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoy this very long weekend. I want to thank all the service men and women. We salute you. Thank you so much for your service. I want to thank my husband. He is a serviceman as well. Love you, baby. Thank you so much for your service. So until next time, you guys, have a wonderful day. Have a wonderful evening. Be blessed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.